Hi, myself Deepika, and I'm here to give presentation on supply chain and logistics. Supply chain and logistics are the two sides of the coin. Supply chain means it is the flow of raw material into the company and flow of finished goods out of the company at the destination as per the customer's requirement. Logistics. Logistics is an efficient and effective flow of information from the point of origin to the point of destination, which is also required by the customers. The basic component of SCM. First is plan. It is all about the strategy of the customer or company. Company needs a strategy to implement in a new business. If a customer is coming and the company is not having a plan, so it will not be a process. So source. It is a marketing process where company selects the buyer and sellers, and then they fulfill the need of the both the parties. Make. It gives a detail that company is following a supply chain, a full process, which gives a brief idea about that all the process is going in a flow. Delivery is a fourth step in supply chain where the logistic activities is involved. It says that from the origin, the many transportation is used, and as per the requirement of the customer, they can choose a multi-model transportation for this. By it may be a difficult task for the company because in logistic, they send a defective goods, so they need to change. So it may be a problem because bringing back to the company the goods and sending back. Supply chain objective. The main supply chain objective is to deliver R4. R4 means right product at right place, in right time, and in a right cost. If you have capable of doing that, it's a good supply chain, because every person demands a good product in a good place, in a good time, and they want that it should be in a proper money should be paid for that good. For example, when goods and foods and grocery are brought from the supplier, from the farmers, the farmer will send it to the authorities or agents, and from the agent the products are distributed from the manufacturer, from manufacturer to retailer, and finally the product reaches to customer or consumer. Who? Logistics. Main function of logistics is order processing, warehousing, cost, inventory, and transportation. Order processing is a process where the orders are brought and they are arranged by the help of warehousing and transportation. Because in order processing, a company needs many required materials for a single product. So it will be come to the company, then stored in the warehouse, then it may send to the production section. Then the final product is ready. Warehousing. In warehousing, all the finished goods or raw materials, if it is raw material, then before going for production, it is coming to the warehousing, it is stored. Cost. For logistic, for multi transportation, we have to pay certain cost. If you are sending it near place, so it will be convenient for the road transport, not by air. And they charge as per the weight. If the weight is more, they will charge you according to weight. If your space occurring of the product is more, then they will charge as per that. So it will be a lengthy process that when exporter is exporting or importing, so they should decide that they should select a good transportation logistics inventory. Once the raw materials come, so they should plan from before that how much inventory is needed. They should not stock more, because as per the need, that as per the today's situation, everything people want new and updated things. So it should be in as per the demand transportation. Transportation is all about logistics. You have to choose a proper logistics so that your goods and all should be reached in the time. It should be proper, it should be time consuming, it should not consume more time, it should not consume more cost, cost should be proper as per the requirement of the your seller. You should arrange for the appropriate transportation. There are many types of transport, mode of transportation, and which is used different from different place, different transportation use, which is known as multi-modal transportation. Like here, the suppliers is staying here in Bangalore, and there is no more ocean, there is no port, so he has to send the consignment to the dry ports. From there, by train, they can send to the nearby city where the ports are available. From there, they can by ocean or by air, they can send the goods to the importer's place. Then it reaches to the importers. Like fishing bag. Fishing bag means road and railway. It is a combination of road and railway, where both the transportation, road and railways, are used to reach the final destination. Fishing bag is a transportation where the road or rail, as per the requirement, plus water transportation is used. Like if here we are having a port, and we can directly send by ocean, we can directly say the consignment through road to the port, and then through ocean we can send to the final destination. Buddy bag. Buddy bag is a combination of roadways and airway. If the consignment is small, so we can through here we can send to the airport by road, and then by air we can send to the final destination. Logistic process. This is a chart of logistics where the procurement is done. Procurement is means raw materials are brought to a place, different places, and from here it sends to the warehouses, because every company is having their different requirement. So before the raw material is sent to the production department, so it should be stored in the warehouse, and as per the requirement of production, which raw material is used, which is going to be used, so it will be sent to the production department, and the work process is going on. After that, again it will be sent to the warehouse as a final product. After that, it will send to the agents, which are going to distribute in different countries or local. Through there, it will reach to the customer or consumer. This part of it is raw material flows here. It's the raw material stage where no final product is ready. And this part is like a finished product, and it is going to reach the final customers or consumers. This is called input stage, and it is an output stage which comes at the end. So this is the process.